Every war leaves a psychological scar on those it directly affects. That's why it's understandable that after World War I, it was the world that was left scarred. From the ashes came a new art form.
It was 1919, and the world was sick of war. Just 3 years prior, a German by the name of Hugo Ball had moved to Zurich and was turning heads with his recently printed Dada Manifesto. It soon gave rise to a movement that eventually conscripted many influential artists, including Hans Arp, Marcel Duchamp, Tristan Zara, and Marcel Janco. Dada is credited with being the first conceptual art movement because it wasn't about aesthetics. Instead, it was about upending the idea of order. Dada, at its roots, combines avant-garde rejection of order and a celebration of the absurd. So ingrained was its rejection of order that Hugo Ball himself left the Dada group he co-founded just 6 months after writing his manifesto, on the basis that he did not want Dada to become a movement. The movement itself imploded in 1919, and Dada was absorbed into various artistic lineages that we still observe today, including Surrealism, Futurism, and Cubism.